Hello friends, in this video you will learn how to trade binary options. I will try my best to teach you in as simple way as possible so that you can understand and start practicing your trading in binary options right now from today. So firstly you need a trading platform, and I have selected a trading platform that is called IQ Option. This is one of the top trading platform. So I have given a link in the description of this video. You can join IQ Option and get a $10,000 free practice account. You'll also be able to take part in these tournaments as a new trader for free with the special link that I have provided below. And you can win real funds by trading binary options in these tournament accounts too. I will also show you how to trade on this tournament and how you can win fund. I will tell everything about that after some time, but firstly let's start how to trade binary option. So in order to trade binary option, firstly you need to select the chart type. In chart type you have four options. One is line chart, where you will see various lines. Second is Japanese candlestick, in where you will see two type of candle. One is green, one is red. And green candle means the price of this asset is going up, and red candle means the price of this asset is falling down. So in chart type, in bars, similarly in bars you can see various line. Green line means price is going up, red lines means price is coming down. And similarly Hakin Ashi, this is what I suggest you to use while trading binary options. So in this type of candle chart you will see blue and red candles. So if the price is going up, you will see a continuity of blue candles, and if the price is falling down, then you will see continuous red candles, through which you can decide whether the price of an asset is going up or down clearly. So I would suggest you to use Hakin Ashi candlestick type. Similarly in candle time frame, so candle time period means this each candle, if I select a 1 minute candle time period, then each of these candle will be formed in 1 minute, that is 60 seconds. So now right now I have selected 1 minute time period, so each of these candle is had formed in 1 minute and will form in 1 minute. Similarly if I select 30 second time frame, then each of these candle will if I select 30 second, I think my net is a little bit slow today. So let's wait for a while. So basically, if we select a 30 second time period, then each of these candle would be formed in 30 second. So as you can see, now 30 second is selected and each of these candle is formed in 30 second. So I suggest you to use a 1 minute candle chart. So now another important thing is expiration time. You can get expiration time of 1 minute to end of the month. As you can see here, you can select any time frame from this. So it is important to select a expiration time. So for example, if you select 1 minute expiration time, then you are telling that this trade that you will make in this platform, it will automatically closed after 1 minute, and if you are right, you are going to get a decided profit or you will lose your total invested amount. So for this tutorial I will select a 1 minute candle, 1 minute expiration time, and now you need to decide a investment amount. Now you can start investing in binary options from $1. So $1, $2, $3, whatever amount you want, you can invest. For this trading tutorial, I will invest $100 in one trade. Now you can see a given profit percentage is here. That is 76%. If I invest $100 and I will be right in this trade, then I will gain a profit of $76. Similarly, if I lose the trade, if I lose this trade, then I will lose my total invested amount, that is $100. Now, when we select a 1 minute expiration time, we will get a 60 second purchase time. In that time, we can make a trade by clicking either on higher or lower. Similarly, if we select 1 minute expiration time, then we will get a 60 second purchase time. That would be a time when we can make a purchase, an additional 30 second expiration time. And once that expiration time reaches to 00, once that expiration time is over, then you are going to this trade would be automatically closed. So now we can click on higher and lower to make a trade in binary options. So if I clicked on higher, a green line would be formed here, and that would be the exact point from where I have made that trade. And if the price of this asset remains above from that green line, then I will get a profit of 76%. But if the price of that asset remains below from this green line when I have clicked on higher, then I will lose my total invested amount, that is $100. Similarly, if I clicked on lower, a red line would be formed at the exact point from where my trade is made. And if the price of that asset remains below from that red line, then I will make $76 in my total invested amount. Similarly, if that price remains above from that red line, then I will lose my total invested amount, that is $100. Now I'll make two trades to show you by clicking on higher and lower in two different currency pairs. So I think that price of this asset could go up. So I will click lower if it reaches a little bit up. So I clicked on lower. Now a red line have been formed, and once this purchase time is over, then we will get an additional 30 second of expiration time. And after that 30 second time is over, and if the price remains below from this red line, then we will make $76. But if the price of this asset remains above from this red line when the expiration time is over, then we are going to lose the trade. Now I want to make another trade by clicking here. So I will invest $100 by clicking on higher. Now you can see a green line has been formed. This is the same asset. So a green line has been formed here. Sorry, I will show you by making another trade here. I can sell it in this way also. So I sell this trade before the expiration. So I suffered a little bit loss in this trade, in that trade. So as you can see, it is going on. I will again show you making a trade by clicking on higher in this currency pair. So as you can see, a red line was formed from where I made this trade by clicking on lower, and the price of this asset, that is denoted by this white line, price of this asset remained below from this red line. So I was able to make a profit of $76. Now I'll make a trade by clicking on higher. I'll make a trade only if the price of this asset comes below at anywhere at this line. So I'll see if there is any other currency pair that I could make a trade by clicking on higher. No. So you can just click on here and select binary options, binary here, and then select any currency pair to trade binary options. So let me see what can I do here. So let's see. Okay, so I'll make a trade by clicking on higher at this point. Now as you can see, a green line has been formed here. Now if the price of this asset remains above from this green line, then I will make a profit of $75. And if the price of this asset remains below from this green line, then I will make a loss of my total invested amount, that is $100. So now I want to show you about a tournament. and how you can trade on tournament and win real funds in binary options. So let's see what happens in this trade. I think we will make profit in this trade too. So 2 second expiration time remaining, and it is over. As you can see, a white line has been formed here. So that means this is the point from where we have made this trade by clicking on higher, and it closed above at this point. So we are able to make profit in this trade. Now let's talk about tournament. So I will show you about this tournament. You can see there is a price pool of $76,672 and the entry fee is $20. Total participants are 3,692 people. Now when you click on this join the tournament, there is a small entry fee, that is $20, to take part in this tournament. Once you join this tournament, you will get a $10,000 tournament account. Now as I have told you before also, as a new trader with this special link below, you can sign up to IQ option and get free entry in these tournaments or any other special tournament that have been organized in regular basis at IQ option, and you can win real funds in there. So you can click on join the tournament, and once you click on join the tournament, you will get a $10,000 tournament account balance in this tournament. So now you need to trade binary options with that $10,000 tournament balance, and you need to keep on increasing the fund that you got in tournament account. And if you are able to grab on any position in this top 30, then you will win the prize that is mentioned at the right side, and you can withdraw this fund from the platform even if you haven't deposited any money in this platform to trade. So if you are able to grab a position in 30, you are going to win $805. If you are able to grab a position in 20, then you are going to win $2001.14. Similarly, if you are able to grab a position in top, then you are going to win $4,347.30. Now this tournament is going to finish after 12 hours 24 minutes and 43 seconds. Once the time is over, all these balance will be credited in this trader's account, and they can withdraw it or they can trade binary options or any other thing in this platform. So you can also practice trading on demo account, and then you can also join some pre-tournaments and trade their binary options and win real fund, which you can withdraw from this platform, or you can deposit your real fund through various depositing method, and you can trade binary options with your real fund also. So I also want to talk about this platform a little bit. So here are various video tutorials through which you can learn about basics of this platform, how to deposit, how to withdraw funds, your account verification process, how to use the platform, how to customize your account, and so on. Similarly, you can learn more about options trading. You can trade binary options, digital options. You also, if you don't know what are options, then you can read, you can see this video to have a bit more clear understanding on how to sell options before the expiration, before I have made a sale by clicking on sale when, even when the trade was not closed and I made a loss of $57. You can learn about that also here. You can also learn about CFD trading. CFD trading means you can trade various stocks CFDs, including some famous stocks like of Netflix, Coca-Cola, Apple, Microsoft, Facebook. You can trade these stocks in this platform. So these are actually stock CFDs, and you can use multiplier to trade these stocks. Let me show you of Facebook. So actually it is closed now. It will open after 4 hours 52 minutes. So I cannot show you, but I will tell you some basics about this stock. So the price of this Facebook stock is at this point, and you can invest $100 and select multiplier while trading stock. So if you select a 20x multiplier, meaning you are your total investment is $100, but it will be like you are investing $2,000 with 20x multiplier. So the profit and loss you will suffer in this trade or you will gain in this trade would be related to $2,000. It is same like you bought a $2,000 stock of Facebook, and you will, if market goes opposite to the direction, for example, let me make you a little bit more clearly. So if you invest $100 and used a 20x multiplier, then you are buying a Facebook stock of $2,000. And if you click on buy, that means if the price of this asset will move up, your profit will be on the basis of $2,000 invested in Facebook stock. But if you sell, then also your total invested amount would be $2,000, and your profit and loss would be decided according to this amount, not your invested amount. And this invested amount will be used to cover your loss. And if you put stop loss, or if you make a setting that once this $100 is lost, you will, the trade should automatically close, then it will be closed automatically. Or you can also use your account balance to cover the loss more than this $100 amount. So I hope you understand this also. Similarly, I want to show you one more thing, that is this help section. If you click on this help section, then you will see several articles related to depositing, withdrawing, tournament account and verifications. Now if any of this video and this help section didn't answered your query, then you can simply click on ask a question and scroll down below and click on ask a new question, and you will be able to chat with the support of IQ option. They will reply you typically in 60 seconds, and you can ask them to help you to solve your problem, or if you want to understand about something about this platform, and they will help you to solve your problem or answer your query that you do not find in anywhere in this video or these articles. Similarly, you can trade various other assets like Forex. You can use, it is the same, you can trade Forex with same strategy that I told you about stocks. You can simply invest amount, you can simply put an investment amount here and select a multiplier. You can use up to 300x multiplier. That means if you invest $100, if you, let's say for example, if you invest $1, then and you selected a 300x multiplier, then it means that you are investing $300. In real, you are investing $1, but in this trading, you would be investing, your profit and loss would be decided according to this $300. And if you buy, if the market keep on going up, then you will gain profit according to your invested 300x investment, that is $300. And if you sell, then your profit would be decided when the price is falling down. But if the price start to go up, if let's say you clicked on sell, then that means that you price need to fall to make you profit. But if you made a sale and the price started to go up, then you will make loss in this trade. Similarly, you can trade commodities like gold, crude oil in same way. You can just decide an investment amount and select a multiplier up to 150x, and your profit and loss would be decided according to the $15,000, and your invested amount would be $100. You can click on buy. If the price goes up, then you will be in profit. If price goes down, then you will be in loss. Similarly, you can click on sell, and if the price goes below, then you will be in profit. If price goes above, then you will be in loss. Similarly, you can trade ETFs also in same ways. It is also closed now. For now, it will open in 4 hours 47 minutes. Similarly, you can trade in same way. And one more asset you can trade, that is called cryptocurrency. You can trade cryptocurrency in similar way here by selecting multiplier and investing, putting an investment amount and clicking on buy and sell. You can trade that cryptocurrency also in similar way, but it is not showing at here because cryptocurrency is not legal in my country. But if it is legal in your country, then you will be able to trade cryptocurrencies too. So I hope this video was helpful for you and you learned a lot about trading, including binary options. So if you want to start practicing your trade, then I have provided a special link below through which you can sign up to this platform and get a $10,000 account and practice whatever you want to practice. Either you want to practice binary options, forex, commodities or ETFs or cryptocurrencies, you can firstly practice in demo account, your practice account, and then you can take part in free tournaments that are available in this section, and then you can go with your real funds. So for this video, I wanted to teach you this much, and thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please do like this video and subscribe to my channel for more information on online trading. And now I want to take a leave. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.